The Samsung Galaxy Watch series has consistently impressed consumers with its cutting-edge technology and sophisticated design, carving out a major niche in the smartwatch market. The upcoming Samsung Galaxy Watch 8, slated for release in 2025, is already generating considerable buzz, with rumors and leaks teasing a host of exciting features. For fans of wearable tech, the Galaxy Watch 8 promises to be another leap forward in functionality, performance, and user experience. The design of the Galaxy Watch series has always been a standout feature, striking a balance between a traditional, analog watch look and the functionality of a modern smartwatch. For the Galaxy Watch 8, Samsung is expected to take this a step further by refining the design, focusing on both aesthetics and durability. The watch's overall appearance is anticipated to be sleeker, with thinner bezels and a more refined profile. This would make it feel less bulky on the wrist, which has been a common complaint with some previous Galaxy Watch models. Moreover, the color options for the Galaxy Watch 8 are expected to be varied, catering to a wide range of tastes. While some users prefer a more traditional look with classic black or silver finishes, others might gravitate towards bold, modern colors to complement their style. Display: larger, brighter, and more immersive. The display is one of the most important aspects of any smartwatch, as it directly influences the overall user experience. Samsung has always been at the forefront of display technology, and the Galaxy Watch 8 is expected to build on this legacy with a bigger and better screen. The new display is rumored to be larger than those seen in previous models, likely featuring a 1.5-inch AMOLED screen that will offer richer colors, higher resolution, and better overall brightness. Performance: faster, smarter, and more efficient. Performance is a crucial aspect of any smartwatch, and with the Galaxy Watch 8, Samsung is expected to deliver a significant performance upgrade. The Galaxy Watch 8 is rumored to come equipped with a next-generation chipset that promises improved processing power, smoother animations, and faster app loading times. This will make for a more responsive user experience, especially when switching between apps or navigating the user interface. Samsung is also expected to improve battery life through the use of more energy-efficient components. Users have long requested longer battery life from their smartwatches, and with the Galaxy Watch 8, Samsung may finally deliver. Thanks to a combination of a new chipset and better power management features, the Galaxy Watch 8 may be able to offer up to 3 to 4 days of usage on a single charge, depending on the features used. This is a substantial improvement over previous models, which often required charging every day or two. Health and fitness tracking, next-level wellness monitoring. Samsung has placed a significant emphasis on health and fitness features in its previous Galaxy Watch models, and with the Galaxy Watch 8, the company is expected to push the envelope even further. Fitness enthusiasts and health-conscious users will appreciate the enhanced fitness tracking capabilities, which are rumored to include more accurate sensors for heart rate monitoring, blood oxygen levels, and even blood glucose tracking. Galaxy Watch 8 could be equipped with more advanced sensors that can track a wider variety of activities, from traditional workouts like running and swimming to more niche activities like yoga, meditation, or even hiking. Enhanced GPS accuracy will make the Galaxy Watch 8 an ideal companion for outdoor enthusiasts who want to track their runs or cycling routes with precision. Software: a smarter, more intuitive experience. Samsung's smartwatch lineup is powered by Wear OS and Samsung's One UI, a combination that has been praised for its user-friendly interface and seamless integration with Samsung's other devices. With the Galaxy Watch 8, Samsung is expected to refine the software further, adding new features and optimizations that will make the user experience even more intuitive. Pricing and availability. What you need to know is with any major tech release, the price of the Galaxy Watch 8 will play a significant role in determining its success. While specific pricing details remain unclear, it's expected that Samsung will continue to offer competitive pricing, similar to previous models. The base model of the Galaxy Watch 8 is anticipated to start at around $299 for the 40mm variant, with the 44mm version coming in at a slightly higher price. For those interested in the premium models, such as the Galaxy Watch 8 Classic and the Galaxy Watch 8 Ultra, expect to pay more for the added features and materials. The Galaxy Watch 8 Classic, with its more traditional design and premium build, could be priced around $399 or more, while the Galaxy Watch 8 Ultra, which is expected to include rugged design elements and enhanced fitness features, could retail at upwards of $499.